Hello, amigos. Starkseid here, and welcome back to Minecraft. Alright, so no one has chosen what I should do. No one's ever said anything, so what I'm gonna do is just go back into the cave and observe. Not observe. But, like, just do stuff in there. Just keep going in the cave. It's in here, right? Oh, yeah. Of course there's a creeper! Let's see. Need space for my fight. I also apparently need more and make sure I step away far enough for it to not explode on me. I don't know where the creeper went, and I need to make more torches. Hold on a moment. I want to make sure. I have the high ground. I hear a zombie. Oh, hello. Bitch. No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Get some help. Okay. Lagging a bit. Okay. I need food. Okay, good. That way something doesn't sneak up on me. How much food do I have? I don't have a lot of food, so I may need to wander out. No, stop it. No, not allowed. Yeah, it just keeps going. Oh, never mind, that's the end of it. Well, you know what? Okay with this. Nothing like nice and quiet mining. The occasional bat screeching. I need a lot of these. Well, hello, lovely. Okay. Come on. Oh, well, he exploded. But I'm safe. Here we go. For now. Hi, Bat. Back to my lair. If I remember where it is. Right there. Okay, rain stopped and it's daylight. Daylight, day out. Excuse me. So, I shall do. Head out there, and I need a shovel. I don't have a shovel. Get some more wood. Ooh, hello, cave. Ooh, I even hear a zombie. I know you're in there, Zombles. Well, don't make that noise and expect me not to get scared. Oh, that's it. I could get some stuff here too, though. Wonder where that zombie noise came from. Would think it'd come from in here. Go up. There, looks like I had a fight. Nope. There. Easy exit. There we go. Come at me, bro. Oh, well, that hit me. Look what I got! Oh, this is like a very interesting little peek outside the world. Wonder where sun's at the sky. Can't really tell. Hold on. There we go. Okay, sun's about to set. Should get more wood. Because I'm actually probably going to build a house. Where? I don't know. I like picking like the most random places to build a house. Thinking maybe atop that mountain. Need food and water though. Well, I just need food. I'm not just gonna plainly eat some shrooms. Well, it's nice to have some shrooms. Let's see. Actually, so what do I have? Helmet. I need pots. Okay, so now I have enough to make iron sword, iron pickaxe. I don't need that many. Maybe two. An iron ox, and that's it. That's all I'm gonna do. Maybe a bucket. Maybe two buckets. Okay, no more. And now I wait. Or I shall go. Although I don't have food, so I can't really do much. I'd rather wait. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want me to shack up still in this cave, if you want me to go find a village and build a house, or find the shore and possibly make a little, I don't know, under, not underwater, but like a little. Yeah, actually, an underwater house. That'd be very interesting to do. Let me know down in the comments below, and I will pick which one is either the most popular or the most interesting one. Hit that thumbs up button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more content. Hit that notification bell if you want to be notified of my uploads. And I will see you later, amigos. Stay rad and take care of each other.